Hi, my name is Jose, and I want to show my customers the way I carve some of their furniture. And this is going to be a flower. It's the pack for a bench, and this is the tools I'm going to use. First, I'm going to router the lines. Okay, I'm going to router. This is my router. Flower first, and with those chisels. First, I'm going to mark around. Okay, the three, they are big ones, so I use the number 5, they are more open. Now I'm going to use number 7 for the small ones. And then on the middle, the same way. Okay, now I mark everything. Now I'm going to cut the edge. And this is more open, the number 3. They are very sharp. Careful with your hands if you try to do it. I do the half first on each one.
have to follow that grain. You can do it the other side. That's why I do first half.